The EM disturbance patterns match the computer simulations. I'd say we'll get a shot at an atmospheric window in about 53 minutes.
Where does that leave us with the transporter?
Our range will still be limited, but the transporter should work as long as we stay in an area with reduced electromagnetic activity.
The problem is we don't know where our shuttle went down.
So there's no way to know how close they'll be to the window when it opens.
Recommendations?
Take the ship through the window into the atmosphere. The closer you can get us to the surface, the better our chances for a successful beam out.
Get on it.
Are you going to be able to warn us before the window closes again?
I think so.
Mr. Kim, that's not an answer I can live with.
I'll try to get you a better one, Captain.
Mr. Tuvok, we need you to find a way to get us by that ship.
I have anticipated your request, Captain. Am I correct in the assumption that you will want to use minimal force?
Assumption confirmed.
I cannot guarantee success. My evaluation of their weapon systems suggests a capacity equal to our own. However...
You've come up with an ingenious plan to neutralize them.